is crayon too. That's Elmo's world.
Hi, this is Elmo's world. Oh, Elmo's so happy to see you. Oh, and so is Dorothy. Say hello, Dorothy. Oh, just what I'm most thinking about today. Yeah, da, da, da. Wow. Ah, yeah, bicycles. You know, bicycles. Too. Oh, and Dorothy has a question. What is it, Dorothy? Oh, okay. How do you ride a bike? Oh, very good question, Dorothy. Oh, let's ask Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle! Oh, nice digging, Shane. Now go up, please. Oh, stay up, Shane. Come on, Shane. Stay up. Stay up, please. Oh, thank you. Oh, look! That's Mr. Noodle's brother, Mr. Noodle! Hi, Mr. Noodle! Mr. Noodle! Mr. Noodle! Oh, Mr. Noodle, Dorothy has a question for you! Is Mr. Noodle ready for Dorothy's question now? Oh, good.
How do you ride a bicycle, Mr. Noodle?
A bicycle!
You'll need the helmet.
A helmet protects your head.
Very good, Mr. Noodle. You have to wear a helmet when you ride a bike.
But you need a bicycle.
Go get a bicycle, Mr. Noodle.
Mr. Noodle!
That's for little kids.
You're too big.
No, that's too small for you. That's a tricycle, not a bicycle.
You need a bicycle. A bicycle.
A two-wheeler.
That's better.
That's the right size bicycle.
Now, how do you ride it?
Get on a bike.
No.
Turn around, Mr. Noodle.
Not the bike. Turn yourself around.
You need to turn yourself around and face the other way on the bicycle.
Yeah, like that.
Mr. Noodle, come on. No, no, ride the bike. No. Mr. Noodle, no.
Put your feet on the pedals and push.
That's the pedals.
Now push.
One foot on?
Now put your other foot on the pedal.
And the other foot, Mr. Noodle. You can do it.
He's doing it.
Yeah, now pedal. Keep pedaling.
He's a little shaky.
Yay! That's great, Mr. Noodle.
Stop, Mr. Noodle.
You can stop now, Mr. Noodle.
He can't stop.
Does Mr. Noodle know how to stop?
Stop.
Uh-oh.
Are you okay, Mr. Noodle?
I think the bike is broken.
Well, he almost had it. Oh, was it Dorothy? Okay. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you ride a bike?
Dorothy, this is how I ride a tricycle. I pedal with my feet.
Dorothy, this is how you ride a bike with training wheels. Dorothy, this is how I ride my bike. Since I don't have any training wheels, I have to balance on my bike.
ask a baby. Oh, hi, baby. Baby, how do you ride a bike? Oh, wow, look.
Elmo, what are you doing?
Elmo's watching you. Thank you, baby. And now Elmo has a question for you. How many wheels are on this tricycle? Let's count them and see. Here we go.
One.
Two. Three.
Okay, now how many wheels are on a bicycle with training wheels? Let's count them and see. Here we go.
One. Two. Three. Four.
Okay, and how many wheels are on a bicycle without training wheels? Well, four wheels take away two wheels, leaves
one. Two wheels.
Yay! Great counting, everybody. Oh, bye, tricycle. Bye, bicycle. Bye, training wheels. Tricycles and bicycles have wheels. That makes Elmo wonder. What else has wheels? Elmo wants to know, don't you? Let's find out. Okay, open up, drawer.
No.
Oh, please, drawer, open up.
No.
Well, Elmo's just going to have to open it. Do horses have wheels?
No.
Do ice cream cones have wheels?
No.
But you can get an ice cream cone from the ice cream truck. It has wheels. Does Zoe have wheels?
No.
She does if she's in her Zoe-mobile.
See you later.
Thanks, drawer. And now...
Elmo has mail. Elmo has mail.
Oh, good. Elmo has email. Oh, look. Elmo's got email from his friend Super Grover. Yay!
Oh, hi, Elmo. It is I, your cute, furry little super pal, Super Grover. And I am riding here on my cute little super bicycle. Ha, ha, ha. It takes a lot of practice to ride a super bicycle. Oh, yeah. Oops. Ah! I guess I still need some more practice. So does the bicycle. Bye, Elmo.
Bye, Super Grover. Bye, computer. Thank you. Wow. Super Grover really has to practice to ride a super bicycle. Elmo's friend Tyler knows all about practicing. He had to practice riding his bicycle after he took off his training wheels. And he told Elmo all about it.
All my friends could ride their bikes without training wheels. And I wanted my training wheels off too. So my mom took them off for me. I tried riding, but it felt different without my training wheels. I almost fell, but my mom was holding the bike, so I didn't. I guess I got scared. I wanted to put the training wheels back on, but my mom said I just needed to practice, and she would be right there. So I practiced riding, and my mom held the handlebars in the back seat. And I practiced, and practiced, and practiced, and I got better and better. My mom let go of the handlebars, and I kept going. Then she let go of the back seat. I got scared and fell off. It didn't hurt, so I got back on. My mom held the back of the seat again, but not for long. When she let go, I kept going. Now I ride my bike with my friends, without my training wheel. It's fun.
Tanner did great, didn't he? It sure helps to practice. But now, Elmo wants to know more about bicycles, don't you? How can we find out more? Oh, yeah, that's right. We can watch the Bicycle Channel. Oh, good. Turn yourself on, TV. Thank you.
The Bicycle Channel. All bicycles all the time. Ride on. And now, our spokesperson.
Hello there, bicycle fans. Guess what? I love bicycles. You know why? Because they're fun. Fun to ride. Whee! Fun to go places on. Whoopee! Fun to exercise on. Feeling the burn. They're even fun to sing about. Hey, let's sing a song about a bike now. You may know this song already about a bus. I changed it to a bike because I love bikes. You ready? The wheels on the bike go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bike go round and round, all through the town. The bell on the bike goes ding, 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 ding. The bell on the bike goes ding, 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 all through the town. The handlebars on the bike go turn, 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 turn. The handlebars on the bike go turn, 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 all through the town. The person on the bike goes up and down, up and down, up and down. The person on the bike goes up and down, all through the town. That was great. And now I'm going to ride my bike all through the town. See you next time.
Coming up next on the Bicycle Channel, the Dick Van Bike Show.
No, 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 wait, 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 TV! Oh, Elmo wants to learn more about bicycles. Don't you? How can we find out more? Who could that be? Let's find out.
You want to talk to a bicycle?
Yeah, we could talk to a bicycle.
Not without me.
Oh, and a helmet.
I go everywhere bicycle goes. I protect your head. You never get on a bike without me.
Oh, well, I'm gonna remember that. Good. Helmet. Thanks, helmet. Oh, now it's your turn, bicycle.
Oh, funny you should mention turn. See, you can turn me with my handlebars, see?
Oh, oh, nice.
You can also pedal my pedals here and make me go slowly.
Oh, she's going slow.
That's slow.
Or fast.
Fast, very fast.
That's fast.
Fast is great if you want to be in a bicycle race.
Oh, you can race on a bicycle?
Sure.
Not without me.
Oh, look, look, look. Dorothy's imagining Elmo in a bicycle race. Yay! Elmo just won the Tour de Chance. Yay!
You can also deliver newspapers on a bicycle.
Not without me.
Good morning, sir. Here's your newspaper. Thank you.
You can also ride a unicycle. Unicycles are great for riding in the circus and doing tricks.
Not without me.
One, two, three. Huh?
My pleasure. Well, I gotta be pedaling along.
Not without me.
Bye, Elmo.
Oh, bye. Bye-bye. Elmo really loves bicycles. Oh, and so does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the bicycle song. Yay! Oh, here we go. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Bicycle, bicycle, bicycle.
Song. Mind if I sing along?
Not without me.
Okay, sing along.
Bicycle, bicycle, bicycle.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Oh, let's dance.
Okay. Dance.
La 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 la, la 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 la, Elmo's world. La 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 la, la 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 la, Elmo's world. Elmo loves his goldfish, his crayon too.
Yeah!
places.
Dorothy, I go on my tricycle. Well, Dorothy, I drive my wheelchair.
I go places on my skates. Watch, Dorothy.
Yeah, right!
trains, boats, planes, things that take you places channel, also known as the Transportation Channel.
Transportation?
That's right, transportation.
Ah, transportation!
That's what trains and boats and planes and things that take you places are called. Transportation.
Transportation! Elmo loves that word.
The Transportation Channel. All transportation, all the time. Keep on trucking. And now it's time for our feature presentation. Getting there is all the fun. Some traveling music, please.
Getting there is all the fun. One day, little Maggie McGillicuddy left her home at the corner of Peach and Vine. She walked to the bus stop. She got on a bus and took the bus to the train.
Oh, boy.
She took the train to the plane. The plane to the boat.
This is great.
The boat to the camel.
Is this fun or what?
She rode the camel to the hot air balloon.
Wowie kazowie.
And the hot air balloon to her home at the corner of Peach and Vine.
Whoopee.
Coming up next on the Transportation Channel, My Mother the Car.
Bye, TV. But Elmo wants to learn more about transportation. Where can Elmo learn more? Wow. Look at that.
Hey, you want to talk to a plane?
Yes.
Great. Well, first of all, I'm not just any old plane. Huh? I'm a jet plane.
Really?
Yeah, you see these wings?
Yeah?
Yeah, well, these help keep me up in the air.
Nice wings.
Thank you. And I have jet engines on my wings. You see them? And that's why I'm so fast. Yeah, I'm faster than a car, than a train, or a boat.
Ah.
Yeah, watch this.
Okay. Ooh, I'm a fast jet. But I'm not as fast as a jet plane.
Well, of course you're not, but you're a very fast monster.
Oh, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, well, what are those? Are those wheels?
Oh, yeah, these are my wheels. Yeah, I use them for taking off and for landing. Yeah, but mostly I fly up in the sky.
Cool.
Yeah, and can I tell you a secret?
Yeah.
And you too. Listen to this. I can't fly alone. No, I need someone to help me fly. A pilot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Elmo knows about an airplane pilot. Maybe someday Elmo will be an airplane pilot. Oh, no. Dorothy's imagining Elmo as an airplane pilot. Flying a plane. Wow. This is your pilot, Captain Elmo. Please fasten your seatbelt.
Trains need someone to help them go, too. A train engineer.
Chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga. Woo-woo! How was your day? Made a little dough.
Boats also need someone to help them go.
Oh, hello, fishies. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream.
Yep. All transportation needs someone to help it go.
Transportation!
And here I go.
Elmo loves planes. Elmo's friend Ernie loves planes, too. So, Elmo made a video with this video camera right here of Ernie pretending to be a plane. It's called Ernie pretending to be a plane. By Elmo. Yeah. Here comes. Oh, thank you, TV.
No.
And that's Ernie pretending to be an airplane. Yeah. No, 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 no. Woo, woo, woo. Planes and trains and cars and all kinds of transportation. Oh, Dorothy likes transportation too. That's why Dorothy wants to sing the transportation song. Right, Dorothy? Here we go. Transportation, transportation, transportation. Sing along if you want to. Transportation, transportation, transportation. Transportation, transportation, transportation. Transportation, transportation, and a one-horse open sleigh. Oh, this is another type of transportation. Can you pass it?
Okay. I'm building something.
Telly. Wow. Telly.
Wait. I'm in the middle of something here.
What's going on?
Wait till you see what it is.
Oh, what's that, Dorothy? What's that? Oh, okay. Dorothy has a question. How do you build a tower with blocks? Oh, great question, Dorothy. Oh, let's ask Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle! Oh, don't you? Oh, hey! Hey, it's Mr. Noodle's sister, Miss Noodle. Oh, hi, Miss Noodle, hi. Hi. Oh, thank you, Miss Noodle. Oh, Miss Noodle, Dorothy has a question. How do you build a tower with blocks?
Okay, you got it, Miss Noodle?
What's that?
Miss Noodle.
Those aren't blocks.
That's broccoli, Miss Noodle.
You eat it. It's very good for you.
Miss Noodle, you don't build a tower with broccoli.
You eat it.
Oh, don't do that. Yeah, you eat broccoli.
You need blocks, Miss Noodle. Blocks.
Okay, now she's got it.
Good job, Miss Noodle.
Now make a tower.
No.
Not like that, Miss Noodle. That's sideways. Yeah, you're making a train.
Towers go up.
That's side by side.
Miss Noodle.
Yeah, you got it.
There you go. Keep going until you're out of blocks.
Now you're building a tower.
Good job, Miss Noodle.
Very good.
Don't forget the triangle.
That's the top piece.
It's gonna be the tippy top.
No, not that way. The other way.
It won't work like that. That's it.
Yay!
Good job, Miss Noodle.
You go, girl.
Miss Noodle did it. Oops. The blocks fell.
Oh, don't worry, Miss Noodle.
That's okay. You can build it again.
Yeah.
Just build it again. Wow, she's quick.
See? Isn't that fun?
Ta-da!
Boy, that's the way the tower tumbles. What, what's that, Dorothy? Oh, okay. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you build a tower with blocks?
This is how I build a tower with blocks, Dorothy.
I can make a castle with dominoes, Dorothy. And this is the tower. And this is the moat.
Thanks, kids. And thanks, Dorothy. Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Oh, hello, baby. Baby, how do you build a tower with blocks? Thank you, baby. And now, Elmo has a question.
Coming through, coming through. Hey, Elmo. Okay. It's time to saw now. Huh? Wait till you see what I'm building.
Oh, boy. Elmo saw Telly with a saw. Oh, and now, Elmo has a question for you. Yeah, you. How many nails does it take to build a picture frame? Let's count them and see. Everybody, come on in. There you are. Do your thing.
One. Two. Three. Four.
Four nails and one hammer. Elmo's been framed. Thank you, Hammer. Great counting, everybody. You can use a hammer and nails to build things. Elmo wonders, what else can you use? Oh, wow, look at that. Try as being a stone. Can you use a crane, a telephone, or a spaceship to build things?
A crane! Yeah, you can build a skyscraper with a crane.
Can you use a banana, a birthday cake, or a screwdriver to build things?
A screwdriver.
A screwdriver screws in a screw.
Can you use a mailbox, a jackhammer, or a refrigerator to build things?
No, none of those.
But you can use a jackhammer before you build things.
It breaks things apart.
Breaks things apart? That's for me.
Thanks, Troy.
Elmo has mail.
Elmo has mail.
Elmo has mail. Elmo has mail.
being a slow driver.
Elmo has mail.
Very good, computer. But now, Elmo wants his email. Mouse? Boy, this mouse is very screwy. Mouse, stop it. Oh, thanks, Mouse. Oh, boy, almost got email from Rosita.
Hola, Elmo. Ta-da!
Hi, Elmo. Look at this neat house that Rosita and I built.
Mm-hmm. Yes, we used boxes and blankets.
Yeah, mm-hmm. It's almost like my cave in here.
Elmo wishes dinner.
Oh, gotta go, Rosita. Sorry. Bye, Elmo.
Bye, Snuffy. Adios, Elmo. Amigasa, Snuffy.
Wow. Rosita and Snuffy built a mobile home. Wow. That's the computer. Thank you.
Yo, Elmo. Huh? It's hammer time. Oh, you'll see. You'll see.
Kelly. Elmo's friend Kate likes to build things, too. She built a doghouse for her daddy and told Elmo all about it. Kelly.
My dog's name is Luke, and he loves to play with me. But he needed a doghouse, so my dad and I decided to build him one. First, my dad and I drew a plan of what the doghouse would look like. That was fun. Then, we went to the hardware store to get all the things we needed. We got the wood, and I picked the paint color. Then, we started to build the doghouse. Dad cut the wood with a table saw. I helped. Dad put the frame together with screws. Then we hammered on the sides. I got to hammer too. Next, we made the roof. It takes a lot of hammering and nails to make a doghouse. It's not easy. And you have to be careful. Then we painted it. My sister helped. Painting was my favorite part. It was ready for Luke to live in. Luke loves his doghouse, and I love Luke.
Great doghouse, Kate! Now Elmo wants to learn even more about building things, don't you? How can we find out more? Oh, boy, TV sounds just like a table saw. Oh, Elmo knows. We can watch the Building Things channel. Turn yourself on, TV.
Welcome to the Building Things channel, where if you build it, they will come. And here is the construction lady.
Hi, I'm a construction worker. That means I build things. And when I build things, I always like to do the construction song and dance. If you had a hammer, you'd hammer with me. Wait, we don't need hammers. We can pretend. Steiny Trojada. Let's saw now. Saw, saw, saw. Saw, saw, saw. Saw with your mom. Saw with your pa. Now let's mix the cement. Come on, pretend you're a cement mixer. Mix, mix, mix. Mix, mix, mix. Mix with some chicks. Mix with six chicks. Now pretend all of them together. Hammer, hammer, hammer. Saw, saw, saw. Mix, mix, mix. Come on, folks, mix it up. Time for the nap song and dance. If you don't feel like a nap, you can pretend. Nap! Nap! Nap!
Stay tuned for Nail House Rock.
Elmo, look. I'm finished. Look what I built, Elmo.
Okay.
Isn't it beautiful? Look at that. Perfection. Gotta go, Elmo. Bye.
Bye, Kelly. Boy, terrific triangle building, Kelly. But Elmo still wants to learn more about building things. How can Elmo find out more? Who could that be?
Hey, you want to talk to a bulldozer?
Well, yeah, sure. Yeah, Elmo could talk to a bulldozer. Yay!
Dig it, man. You want the dirt on me?
Sure.
Well, I'm a machine that does heavy lifting and pushing on a construction site.
Well, how does bulldozer do that?
With my blade. Cool, huh?
Yeah, cool.
And I got tracks, too. Get a load of those. I have them instead of wheels. Look out. Backing up. Oh, look. A wall. Oh, boy. Got a little carried away there.
Well, how does bulldozer know which way to go?
Well, I've got controls, see? Right up there in my cab.
Ah.
A construction worker uses them to drive me.
Look. Dorothy's imagining Elmo as a construction worker driving a bulldozer.
A construction worker uses the controls inside the bulldozer to push dirt and lift it up with the blade. Then the construction worker drives the bulldozer someplace else and dumps the dirt.
It's a dirty job, but someone has to do it.
Cool and constructive.
Yeah, Elmo loves building things. Oh, so does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the building things song.
I'm a real pushover for that song.
Then sing with Elmo. Everybody sing.
Do-do-do-do-do. Building things, building things, building, building things.
Come on, everybody.
Building things, building things, building, building things. Building things, building things, building, building things. Building things, building things, building, building things.
Say goodbye, Dorothy. Say goodbye, bulldozer.
Goodbye.
Today. Whoa, did you hear that? That sounds like... Somebody say, whoa! Oh, no, sorry, horses. Elmo didn't mean whoa. Elmo meant whoa! Keep going, get up! Boy, Elmo's thinking about horses! You know horses! Horses too. And Dorothy has a question. What is it, Dorothy? Okay. How do you pretend to ride a horse? Oh, good question, Dorothy. Oh, let's ask Mr. Noodle. Okay, Dorothy? Good. Hey, Shade. Go up, please. Oh, boy. Shade is horsing around. Come on, Shade. Giddy up. Oh, thanks, Shade. Oh, hi, Mr. Noodle. Oh, wow, that's a pretty flower, Mr. Noodle. Very pretty. Oh. Are you okay, Mr. Noodle? Oh, you okay? Good. Oh. Mr. Noodle, Dorothy has a question. How do you pretend to ride a horse, Mr. Noodle?
Yeah, how do you pretend to ride a horse?
Okay.
Here he goes.
What's he doing?
Wait, Mr. Noodle.
What are you doing?
Looks like he's putting on a seatbelt.
Mr. Noodle, that's a car.
Not a car, Mr. Noodle.
No, that's not riding a horse.
Well, that's very good pretending, Mr. Noodle, but you're not pretending to ride a horse. A horse, Mr. Noodle.
Think horse.
You can do it. Try again. What's he doing?
What's that?
He's getting into something.
What? What's Mr. Noodle?
Wait, Mr. Noodle.
Mr. Noodle, that's not a horse.
I think it's a boat.
He's rowing a boat.
Mr. Noodle's pretending to row a boat.
Row, row, row your boat.
Wait, Mr. Noodle.
You remember what a horse is?
How do you ride a horse?
There's a horse. It's cute.
Look, there's a bunch of horses.
Those are horses, Mr. Noodle.
Now you got it?
Try again. You can do it.
Here he goes. That's it.
Up on the horse. I think he's got it.
Yay!
Mr. Noodle's riding.
Yee-haw! Good pretending, Mr. Noodle.
He's a cowboy.
Howdy, partner.
Whoa, he's going now.
You can stop now, Mr. Noodle. Slow down.
Whoa, boy. Mr. Noodle.
Poor Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle's imagination is running away with him. What's that, Dorothy? Oh, okay. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you pretend to ride a horse?
This is how I pretend to ride a horse, Dorothy.
This is how I pretend to ride a horse, Dorothy.
Dorothy, this is how I pretend to ride a horse.
Baby, How do you pretend to ride a horsey? Oh, thank you, baby. Kiss, 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 kiss. Mwah. Giddy up, horsey. Giddy up. Wow! Wow, horsey! Wow! Wow! Oh, oh, good horsey! Good horsey! Stay! Stay! Oh, and now Elmo has a question for you! Yeah, you! How many teeth can we see in this horsey's mouth? Let's count them and see. Oh, smart horsey! Thank you!
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12.
12 teeth! Yeah! Wow, and one tongue! Oh, thank you, horsey! We're counting, everybody! Oh, now, Emma wants to know where do horses live? Let's find out. Oh, drive! Drawer thinks he's a horse! Yeah! Hi, yo, Drawer! Away! Do horses live in a tree? In a barn? Or on the moon?
In a barn.
Do horses live in a shoe? In an apartment? Or in a field?
In a field.
Do horses live in a cave? On a cloud? Or in the ocean?
Seahorses live in the ocean, but not horses. Horses don't live in any of those places.
Unless it's Snuffy pretending to be a horse. He lives in a cave.
Clippity-clop, 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 clippity-clop.
Thanks, Troy. And now...
Elmo has mail!
Come on, computer! Everybody's a horse today!
Elmo has mail!
Computer, come back!
Elmo has mail!
Horsey computer. Good horsey. Stay. Stay. Oh. Good horsey mouse. Oh, yay! Elmo got email from Marshall Grover and his wonder horse, Fred.
Howdy, Elmo.
Yes. Howdy, Elmo. I have a fascinating tidbit of information about horses. Get this. Horses eat! Yeah, yeah, and to illustrate this little-known fact, Freddy here is going to eat right now! Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay, Freddy, here's your pepperoni pizza! No anchovies, just the way you like it. And for me, hey!
Marshall, horses don't eat pizza. No, and you don't eat hay. Hay is for horses. The hay's for me, the pizza's for you.
Well, I am relieved to hear that. Oh, that hay does not taste very good. Ugh.
It does to me.
Well, there you have it, Elmo. A horse eating.
Delicious.
Yes, delicious, Freddy. And now it is time to go for a ride. Okay, Freddy, hop on my back. Come on.
Marshall, I don't ride you. You ride me.
Ah-ha-ha. I knew that.
So long, Elmo.
Yes, so long, Elmo. Oh.
Elmo's friend Chris is learning how to ride horses. He told Elmo all about it.
My mom takes me to my riding lesson. First, my riding teacher, Suzanne, catches the horse, Luca.
Then we walk Luca to the fence and tie her there. I can't see, so I like to feel the horse to see how big she is. Luca is small. I can reach her back without standing on my tiptoes.
All right, Chris.
Before we put on the saddle, we brush Luca to get the dirt off. And we clean her hooves to get the rocks and mud out so she doesn't get hurt. We put the blanket and saddle on her. And the bridle. I put on my helmet and we're ready to go. I'm learning how to talk to the horse with my body. To get Luca to walk, I squeeze a little with the bottom part of my legs. It tells her to walk forward. And I use the reins to turn right, to turn left, and to stop, and go backward. And I pet her when she does what I ask. I practice turning a lot. Suzanne talks to me so I know when to turn.
And now we're gonna turn left. That's it. And right.
My mom says I'm getting good, and I'm learning to go fast. It's lots of fun.
Turn to me. Turn to me. Three, two, one, and hold.
And when my lesson is over, I thank Suzanne. I can dismount by myself. And I thank Luca. I really like horses.
Wow! Chris is a great rider! But now, Elmo wants to learn more about horses, don't you? How can we find out more? Yeah. We can watch the Horse Channel on TV. Yeah, come on, horsey. Let's find TV. Giddy up. TV, where are you? Oh, there you are. Whoa, TV. Whoa, horsey. Good horsey. Stay. Turn yourself on, TV.
Welcome to the Horse Channel. All those who love horses say nay. Nay. And now it's time for a ponytail. The horse who loved his girl.
Once upon a time, there was a horse who loved his girl.
And I love my horse.
The horse loved his girl when she fed him scrumptious, delicious hay and grain. He loved her when she gave him fresh, clean water to drink. He loved her when she gave him a bath.
Wait a minute. Horses don't take baths in bathtubs. Horses take baths outside.
He loved her when she brushed him. And he loved her when they went riding together. Now that's horsepower.
Wait a minute. Horses don't ride in cars. People ride horses. It's great exercise for both of us.
The horse loved his girl when they went slow, and he loved her when they went fast. He loved her no matter what.
I love my girl.
And the rest is horsetory. The end.
Giddy up!
Coming up next on the Horse Channel, Desperate Horse Wives.
Boy, Elmo wants to learn even more about horses. How can we find out even more? Who could that be?
Want to talk to a horse?
Oh, yeah, we could talk to a horse, of course. Oh, come on in, horses.
Well, thank you.
Welcome.
Well, nice neighborhood.
Well, thank you. Tell Elmo about yourself, horsey.
Well, I'm a stable sort of a guy.
Oh, wow! Look at that, more horses.
Yep. This is my herd.
Oh, have you heard? We're a herd.
Horses like to stick together. We've got a new baby, too, Wilbur.
Oh, look at him.
Say hi, Wilbur.
Oh, boy. Hello, baby horsey Wilbur.
a baby horsey is called a foal.
Really?
No foaling.
Oh, look, greener pastures. Let's go, y'all.
All right.
I'll catch up with you later.
Bye. See you soon. Wow, horsey. Pretty hair.
That's my mane. Horses have manes and tails. Our tails are great for swatting flies. Uh-huh. Oh, here's one now.
Uh-oh. Can horsey tell?
Oh, horses can feel it whenever and wherever a fly lands on us. It's very annoying. Shoo, fly.
Does horsey have a hobby?
Well, I'm no hobby horse, if that's what you mean, but I do have a job. Lots of horses have jobs.
Oh, yeah? Well, what kind of jobs?
Well, some horses are cow horses. They round up cattle.
Oh. Oh, look, look, look. Dorothy is imagining Elmo as a cow horse. Move along, cows. Move along.
Move.
Move along.
Oh, yes, oh, of course, move along. Let's
give it move along.
Nice young man.
Some horses work as police horses.
No standing, cow. Move along.
Oh, thank you, young man. I thought I'd never get across.
Move along.
And some horses work in the opera.
La donna mobile, qual prima avventa. Elmo horse is a little horse. Wow, horses work very hard.
Yep. We're regular workhorses.
Boy, Elmo loves horses, oh. And so does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the horsey song.
We got a song.
Oh, yeah.
Horses keep us away.
Horses just love the horse song. Do you mind if we sing along?
Sing with Elmo.
Hello.
Do-do-do-do-do. Horse, horse, horse. Horse, horse, horse. Horse, 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 horse. Everybody sing!
Horse, horse, horse! Horse, horse, horse! Horse, 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 horsey! Horse, horse, horse! Horse, horse, horse! Horse, 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 horse! Horse, horse, horse! Horse, horse, horse! Horse, 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 horse!
Say goodbye, Dorothy! Thank you, horses! Say goodbye!
Happy trails!
Don't forget them!
Do horses dance?
Are you kidding? We're natural hoofers!
Thank you.
Sesame Workshop, the nonprofit educational organization behind Sesame Street and so much more. Learn more at sesameworkshop.org.
Do, 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 do.